is no safe living is the problem. Well, then that's just baffling. And at the week I waited around to see my ex first love. And I barely recognized her, but I knew exactly what she was thinking of. We sat quietly in the corner, whispering close about love. And I remembered why I loved her, and I asked her why I drove her on. She said a slow fade. Troubles you, she said. I'm surprised you noticed. Well, my husband is leaving, and I can't convince him to stay. And he'll take our daughter with him. She wants to go with him anyway. I'm sorry. Selling people things they don't want, and I don't know what you mean. He said the slow fade, and it's misfire choke you. It's my gradual descent into a life I never meant. It's the slow. Driving south of Melrose, I happened upon my old lover's old house. I found myself staring at the closed door like the day she threw me out. Diana, 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 I would die for you. I'm in love with you completely, I'm afraid. That's all I can do. She said, you can sleep upon my doorstep. You can promise me indifference, Jim. But my mind is made up, and I'll never let you in again. For the slow fade.